word con in the English language translates to...